Did I want to be a food content creator growing up? No, not at all. I didn't even know that that was a possibility. But here I am creating random food content for people to watch. I went to college, didn't know what to do, so to solve for time and make my parents happy, I decided to go to grad school and got my degree in business law. I graduated and worked as a paralegal. I had health benefits, 401k, and the job was pretty good. I wasn't making a lot of money, but it was enough for me to live without worrying about money. I was working 8 to 5, and a part of me felt like I was wasting time because there was a good 6 hours left in the day where I wasn't doing anything. So I picked up an additional part-time job and look for other things to do. I dabbled in social media marketing, but I ultimately decided on creating a video brand highlighting family-owned restaurants. I did this on the side for a year. I would work my full-time job until 5 and then did my part-time job until 9, and then I edited restaurant videos until 2 to 3 in the morning and wake up the next day and do it again. I decided to quit my full-time job because I was too content with it. My mind was elsewhere and here I am. I'm in such a lucky position to be doing what I'm doing and I have absolutely no regrets.